The official name is SAP Center, but since it opened back in 93, it's been known as the Shark Tank. Capacity of 17,652. They are testing those limits tonight as the Sharks and Avalanche will open the series here in Silicon Valley. Just the fourth NHL game for Cale Makar. They've all been here in the playoffs, and he put it on net. They score! The rebound cleaned up by Gabriel Bork, and the Avalanche strike first.
And Makar starts it and does a nice job helping as Bork finished.
Burns waiting for that puck to pop out, and it's shot back around by Rondeal, who's back in the lineup for San Jose. Darting out with a shot off the post was Hurdle. Landeskog holds off Carlson, and then Wilson. Hard pass back out, wrist shot coming loose in front, and a save! Glorious opportunity for Soderberg. Martin Jones says no. Here's Burns. His shot deflected, rebound! They score! Nyquist, and it's tied!
Here comes the shot. Gets deflected, good save, but there was Nyquist to jump on it, put it off the post and in.
Gerard able to recover and try to start it back ahead. Here's Rantanen, steps free, Rantanen's backhand save, rebound, they score!
He'll stay with it, he'll kick it right there, kicks it, and doesn't touch it. I don't think it's going to count.
After review, it's a distinct kicking motion, we have no goal.
Broussard having a tough time with it. Here's a two-on-one chance, Jones to cross, Bork couldn't handle it, gets it back, sends it in front, it's off of Jones, and off the outside of the net. Then Kerfoot tried to force it to the slot. A penalty coming as Guy Brown got the stick lodged between the skates of Jost. Knocked off his stick. Barry gives it back to him. McKinnon went to drop it. Again off a skate. Barry retrieves it, keeps it alive. McKinnon all the way over for Rantanen. Rantanen steps, score! Tipped in front by Colin Wilson. A power play goal and a 2-1 lead for Colorado.
Yeah, Rantanen is one of the great passers in the game. Look at this pass. Head up all the way, brilliant pass in the net for a 2-1 lead.
Set up on the half wall for Soderberg. On net, standing save made by Jones. Johnson's blocked by Sorensen, and here they come 2-on-1. Sorensen and Thornton. Joe Thornton scores!
You can just feel it down here. They are waiting for some explosive moment. The crowd's feeling good, the bench is feeling good, and Joe Thornton, Mr. Clutch for the Sharks, celebrates with his hands reaching for the roof.
As LeBanc cuts in, avoids a hit. Kevin LeBanc scores! What a play, start to finish for Kevin LeBanc.
Through the legs of Rantanen. One more little move here to the inside. And then that great wrist shot that he possesses. And Joe Thornton right there says, yeah, I like that.
And his Dole Jr. coach, Dale Howardchuk, the Hockey Hall of Famer, would like seeing that one.
Down for Cole, Thornton quickly on him, Sorensen works it around. Comes to Burns with a shot, it scores!
I think it hit Sorensen. I don't think that shot would have been on net. I believe it bounced off of Sorensen and in.
Tyson Barry up off the glass, knocked down neatly by Vlasic and tipped off the post! Timo Meier nearly adding to the lead for San Jose. Break for the Avalanche. Barry has McKinnon. Tyson Barry can't get the pass through Brent Burns.
Getting back Brent Burns with a sliding, diving, human Zamboni move to stop that play.
And now it's Landeskog for Barry, 35 seconds to go. Burns ahead. Meier finishes it off into the empty net.
I think that's deserving. Timo Meier has played a strong, hard game. He's had scoring chances, and this time he's got time and a wide open net.
And they're excited here in San Jose after an opening round win for a team that was 10 minutes away from being eliminated by the Vegas Golden Knights. And now they're celebrating their first win of the second round.